Also, we're back in God of Boy. I don't know what mission we're on. I have no idea what episode. I know what episode we're on, part 21. What quest are we on now? A path to. Not enough, not enough. Alright, cool. Whatever.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
We have like three sh quests left after this one. And then it might not actually that long.
Atreus, follow me.
What's that? Abandoned ship. Wait, where the fuck are we off? Oh, we have to go to his door, don't we? Not that one. There's a different one. I thought it was a vault, wasn't it? Never mind. A path to. Is your time. Is your.
Tears rune. This is it.
We're inside. But
all right.
What is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, my brother.
That's cool. All right, whoa.
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
What the hell are we doing in here then? We're gonna have to make something move that way. Actually, that's broken. Let's go back. Let's go back. Boy. What?
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
It is.
Right next to the Odinon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Oh, what's behind there?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
I say stand back, what the fuck am I gonna do? Oh. I'm gonna flip it, aren't I?
It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Okay.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides.
Pretty chains.
We can flip the temple.
We need a bit of chains, don't we?
What now?
Uh-oh. Things are
All these things are actually high.
Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach the whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable.
So we have to put the chains. It is all still the thing it is. So we can go up as well. Oh. Did we ever? Oh, what was that? Oh shit!
Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to.
Ah, I didn't think of doing that in the first place.
But it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC and Vision, the only soldiers he needs again with the death traps.
Can I postpone this somehow? Not postpone it, but like... Up. And it fucking murders. Let's not do that. Oh, maybe when it's on top. Oh, it like goes down and you do it on top. Fucking scene. Oh, what am I gonna do?
Again with the death traps.
Oh. What's boy? I think it was boy. Oh well. Oh, you mean? Well, rip, rip. Where is this going? Do what? Where? Where's boy? Oh hi.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Oh, is that what I need these for? Aha, what I need to do is, obviously I need to freeze one of them blocks. That's how you do it. Cool. Good to know. Right. There's this one over here, yeah.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry for a while?
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I don't know if there's similar. Does that one actually move? Like, well, I will die. Cool. Okay, cool. I know what I do. I have to sprint and then like, whatever it's called, like time it right.
Why don't you let the lad carry for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Like that. Boom. See? Told you.
Time to do what you do, brother.
We should look for more like this.
The realm of fog. Aha. Cool. What? What? I don't want to change. Got you down. Oh shit. What? Fuck off. Oh, I thought it was all going to fall off the edge then. Right, so what is this thing? Oh, hi. Do you die? I'm supposed to be doing something with it, this aren't I? That'll help. Do I have to? I'm gonna have to go. I'm going back, aren't I? I have to kill him in order to move on, I think. So what is this? Do I just go back? Because what's this? I have to go back now, don't I? I'm assuming, I don't fucking know. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here, boy. Nice.
Come, the other chain.
Oh, okay. Now. Oh.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
How the fuck am I gonna do this? Do I have to sync them up? Oh. I don't know really. Okay, then it's just brought the other ones back out, you know? That's not lined up at all. That is the line back up. Do I have to do them in like different locations? No. Aha, there you go. I get it. And then boom, sync these up with this one. If I fuck up, it's gonna be long. Just can I? I can. Nice. Hey. Oh, okay. Basically the same shit but with this now, do we? Yep, unfortunately. Ah, there you go. Cool. No, I don't want. I want the one behind. I want that one to move. Alright, cool. Nice.
I can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right. I did that actually pretty well. I wasn't expecting that.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a way.
Oh, Doom. Doom. Boom. Doom, boom,
they're
doom.
Just waiting for us.
I just go all the way back, don't I then? Oh, God. Oh, what the fuck are you? Hi. Are you? I'm... You easy. Easy. Look at the little pussy hole. Ow. Ow. Whoa. I didn't think he was an enemy.
Another way from the land.
Little bit of fox. Oh. Is there any way to... No. Nope. 83,000. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I go. Ow. Ow. Ah, cool. I'm directly in the fire. I've been directly in the fire then. Holy fuck, I've not been good.
Morning.
Where are they over?
Yes, sir.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Hmm. It's locked. I scored, but it's locked. No, it's not. Well, unless it wasn't locked, unless it was just me.
Never
know.
Just remember, Tyr had good
cause
to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity.
Alrighty.
The door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Let's go. Let us go and flip the temple.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
I
answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there.
Oh, here. Maeve. Knob.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri.
Wait, where the fuck are we supposed to be going?
But when we all work together,
I can grab onto that.
And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
There you go. That was an alley jump.
I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Boy. Your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
Wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Alrighty. So dudes, thanks for watching this episode. And I will see you in the next One Piece. Bye guys.